adventure was perfectly made for two people. Every obstacle could be gotten around by two people. He was incapacitated. What the fuck? Roundhouse kick.
And then
when the motherfucker come around this corner. Oh, what yeah, the? I shot you in the face. How did you do that?
You got it. You cool?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. He's trying to die. She's lucky I had to reload. He's still like Michael Jackson's band. Ho!
Michael Jackson somewhere in here, remember?
Oh, no, yeah.
Not Michael Jackson. The dude who's gonna go to the Michael Jackson concert.
The shotgun's right through here, right? Alright.
Nah, it's up here. Don't be calling on me. I know what I'm doing.
Nah, man, it ain't up there.
Nah, it's.
There's something up there, yes, but it's not the shotgun.
But you got 10 shells. I got 30. Want these?
Sure. How do you know how many shotgun shells I got? Oh, you checked the inventory.
Chris Redfield's muscles are psychic.
I know how much ammo your gun has. Just by flexing. Oh yeah, there's a treasure somewhere.
There's some shotgun shells up here, man.
Alright, I'm kicking ass. Oh, I kicked them both off the roof. I'm glad I got that on video.
Trust me, I saw it. I was watching the whole time.
Got a treasure.
Yeah. I got it too, just because. We need ammo more than anything in this game. This game is ammo based now.
Yeah, when that shit-faced lady comes in, I'm gonna need that shotgun ammo.
Oh yeah, let me go ahead and equip that now. She
She's a literal shithead.
Like, you rush your partner even though they're there.
It's don't what everyone rush. Does. Yeah, spring break ain't looking so good now, is it?
Showing the titties and got her in some trouble.
That's why I should have said what you came out the door. Show us your tits. Yeah, you, okay.
I'm not helping. I didn't see any tits.
What? I'm full. Alright, something's gotta give.
You can just hand me something real quick. Oh, well.
Here. I don't need these. You shoot it.
I don't need them either. you just fucked my ammo space. Come on. Garbage.
Hey, you said give you something, so and I did exactly that.
Dude, we still got like 5 minutes to the next chapter. Now I gotta hold this shit.
You shut a door in my face.
So? That is what you get. Get that shit out of here.
Double shotgun.
Fuck. Yeah. Stomp that bitch. Fuck.
Oh!
God. Yeah, that's gross.
I caught her a shithead and still forgot about this.
Nigga, go get some.
His pistols are. Did you break his neck?
I just broke his neck. I don't know how that kills zombies, but apparently it kills mine. God damn it.
Somersault! Where's he going?
He got up like, man, I whoa. That shit hurt.
He got the double impact.
Oh,
I don't remember there being a crowd.
Watch out.
Yep. Oh, that's what you meant.
Hey. Ah. I gave you a grenade on that.
Did you?
Yep.
Perfect aim.
That was carefully placed. He gave you all the time to do that. Ew. Somebody forgot to use the toilet.
Somebody's toilet's overflowing. And this is just gross.
Oh, whoa.
They got stage 3 diarrhea. Open these Donkey Kong barrels and see what's inside.
Oh, shit. You might find Diddy Kong.
Super Mario. Yeah, too fast. Africa, bitch.
All right, dude. I got you. Thanks, man. All right. Okay.
We all know what goes down in this room.
Yeah, so let's start tipping.
Nope, you can't yet. The game's like no shortcuts. Got a key.
I don't want no furnace key. You know, wipe it.
I was waiting that time. Any more barrels? Donkey Kong.
It's gonna get to the point where we're just gonna be standing there looking at barrels, waiting on the other person to open. Just so we can all right. steal this.
Gold is cool and all, but. Yeah, it's me. I was saying gold is cool and all, but ammo would be nice.
Yeah. You want that herb or what?
I didn't even see it. I think I'm good on herbs. I got a health potion, a full herb, and a half herb. So, yeah.
I mean, we really don't even need potions. Like, we know what the fuck we're doing. We know what's around every corner.
Right. I did call this shit a health just potion, like, didn't I? Shit's an RPG now.
Yeah, exactly.
Turn-based Resident Evil.
Yeah, just watch my back and shit.
Slowly put the key in.
Does this key go through the door?
What the fuck? What's the hold up, Chris?
Nigga, open the door and go. Why are you stopping? Like, go.
Staring at the door.
Hey, we really don't need to kill this thing, man. Just go. What the fuck are you doing? Like, would you not have him just open that door and got the right. fuck out of there?
I would've just been like, isn't that something? Bye.
That's some wacky shit. I'm out. Oh yeah, the pistol thing. The whole pistol thing.
Yep.
Oh, there he is. He's in here now.
Yeah, they give you a cutscene to let you know.
That nigga.
Alright.
Rizzos.
Yeah, bitch.
Cut this nigga. Cut him.
Cut him.
Hell yeah.
I wouldn't touch that. I don't even want to touch it with bullets.
That's how we do it back in wherever the fuck Chris is from. Let's go.
Wisconsin.
Where is he?
I don't see him. Do we have time to lock him in? Is he in there?
Nah, he's thinking about it. Nah, he just went in a float.
Oh. That means he's gonna come up on our feet. Yep.
Yep. There's all that. Alright, maybe he'll chase me. And
he's
then,
chasing me.
You know, cut that nigga. Get him. Get him, Shepard.
Yeah, I'll cut him. Why not? I'm about to waste a bullet. This remind me of gardening. Oh, shit. Is it mommy back on the farm?
Hey, if he's chasing me, you get.
Well, he's no. chasing me. He's chasing me.
You want that ass. Alright, well. Go ahead and let him. Alright, I'm. Activate this shit.
Yeah.
Get your ass out of here.
I'm like, he didn't go look. Let me just get out of here. Hurry up, door.
He said he ain't even go look. Let me just get out of here. Yeah, roast that nigga. Oh, wait. Remember, if we kill him, we get a good treasure.
I think if you kill him without this, you get treasure, right?
Yeah. So,
yeah, you gotta kill him without using this.
Yeah. We both have flame grenades, too. Damn it.
Yeah, I didn't think about it. Why do you have to remember it? Yeah, it's not here.
He's so fucking selfish. Fuck with the world. Maybe now I'll think about. Oh, look, now he.
Now it's no
just
problem.
Look at it like. Does this key go to a door?
Flick of the wrist this time. Fucking Chris Bradfield. This is why I try to hang out with Jill Valentine.
You again, I guess.
Alright, I need to upgrade my shit. But I know this ain't the pistol I like, so I don't want to upgrade it.
I just kind of upgrade everything. Aha! I knew it. Hurry
up. Thanks. Chris. Okay. Chris. Okay. Hurry up. Roger. Chris. Okay. If someone's yelling your name like that, do you just say okay? Okay.
Chris, what, motherfucker?
I'm right here, damn it.
Shit, I'm not deaf. Golly, fuck.
We're playing Resident Evil to celebrate Albert Wesker. Not even any real reason. Just because he's a bad motherfucker.
Right, like, I mean... I bet you Wesker would have let Chris get ate up by that fucking dog in the first one. Nah, I bet you when that dog jumped on Chris, he should have let that nigga get... And then the whole plan... Chris... That was the thing. Wesker wanted them to die the whole time, so why didn't he just let the dog get Chris right then and there? You know what I'm saying? Like, just... shoot at the dog, like, just let the dog maul Chris, and then he would have been like, Jill would have been like, what are you doing, Wesker? And then Wesker could have just shot Jill and ran into the mansion to get what he wanted.
Yep. Kill Barry. Game over. Wesker wins.
Oh, Resident Evil was an awfully short game. I loaded it up and I died.
Yeah. Loaded up. Cutscene of you dying. Game over. Resident Evil 2 would be good, though. Resident Evil 2 would be a full game.
Wait a minute. Shouldn't the second one just be called Resident Evil? No gameplay?
Oh, wait, yeah. This is before EA was doing shit like that. The first cutscene's a microtransaction.
Damn. Damn. Hey, player. They're ripping niggas off from the start.
Like, they seriously, like, we're gonna abandon you two and only you two here. Bye. This is insane.
Well, Chris, I mean, you ever get the feeling that your whole team in the first Resident Evil was expendable?
And then they, like, try to give Wesker a son to replace the cool that is Wesker.
Yeah, he was just a mouthy little brat. Like,
yeah. He was like Resident Evil Dante.
Yeah, they totally was like, hey, Dante's cool, right? Well, how about fucking Wesker's son? I mean, he is Wesker's son. I'm like, yeah, but just because he's Wesker's son doesn't make him cool by default.
That's legit. Whoa, I forgot about that.
Yeah, and it's that nigga up there with the crossbow. Let me get this nigga. Oh, yes. Come on, I'll do it again, too.
All right. I'm like, doesn't he fall on the tripwire? That's hope.
Oh,
he ran right by me. Can you punch this clown?
Get the fuck off my
face. Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, you stupid.
He got the shit beat out of him. Damn it. I aimed at a guy, he just took off. Like,
Yeah, that dude is so hard to hit. Like, you gotta be blessed to hit that dude.
Aim that shit at me again and see what happens.
You're like, man, that hurts. God, this is gonna be a headache in the morning. I wish I could take a bullet to the face and call it a headache. You gotta get
this one from an angle or go around. Oh, fuck.
We gotta. Oh.
That was a bad aim.
Damn, kick and punch.
I don't like explosions.
I love them. I mean, I'm pretty sure Michael Bay directed this whole game.
Yeah, the Resident Evil series loves fucking explosives. Me.
Alright.
Even if it wasn't.
Man, I hate you.
The funny thing is, if it didn't go to both of us, we wouldn't even be doing that to each other.
Yeah, that's what makes it fun, though. That's what makes it fun.
Why are you slowly creeping in here?
I don't know. Why are you?
I don't know. Part of me remembers something happening here.
Yeah, me too. Like somebody opening a barrel.
You didn't know what it was.
Nope.
He's just like, I'm gonna take it first.
Oh, you okay? It's a healing spell. Okay. Ah, shit.
Oh, dogs. I can't kick dogs. Wait, can I?
Oh, dude, it's a. Okay. Skinny ass mutt.
It's an open mouth dog. I forgot to rearrange my. Ooh, what hit me? The dog from over there? No, the motherfucker with a crossbow.
Ah, shit. Ah, my neck.
Sorry, so, there was a crossbow dude I had to kill.
The zombie fucking virus from the dog?
That's what the fuck I get for bragging about not being hit. Alright, I'm not gonna use it yet. I'll take a little more damage before I use a full potion.
Yeah, just kind of wait until my health's like really super duper low. Oh. Motherfucker, get up and get that fence, get your ass beat.
Shit, find time to reload, Sheva. My gun was in his mouth. My gun was in his mouth and she's just like click 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 click. Damn it, gotta reload. Keep the gun in his mouth and put the clip in.
You say Blue's Clues.
I got a clue for you right here.
Bigamous Fabulous.
Oh shit, it's Bigamous.
Yeah.
He's just swinging away at me. Run by him.
I got a bunch of shit going on. We gotta kill that dog. I ain't worried about that.
Yeah, he's too fucking dog, speedy. Man. Whoa, dog just scratched my face.
Bigamous Fabulous. Nigga, you swinging at a nigga?
Oh, okay. Gotta heal.
Fire is hot.
I wanted to heal with you, but you're too far.
Yeah, I'm just getting rid of these annoying motherfuckers.
All right. It's shotgun for Bigamous. Shotgun City, bitch! He's like, whatever. Who threw that piece of paper at me?
Alright, Bigamous.
Somersault!
Goddamn dog! I'll be right with you with Bigamous. Okay.
Yeah. Whoa, he shot that right at me.
Why don't y'all just fuck off somewhere?
Hey. Can't you see him fighting Bigamous? Somersault!
Damn, okay.
Got another somersault in me? Yes, I do. Oh, he's down. Thank you. Somersault. Damn. He got somersault his head. I somersault his head right into your hands.
Damn, man. I wanted to punch Bigamous at least one good time.
Man, I was beating the shit out of him, too.
Man, he thought that shit was cool. Then it took a swing at me. He's lucky I moved. Because if I'd have got hit by that shit, I'd have, like, got hit by everything in the game.